Above that, I am a rattlesnake. I stay in the darkness to hide the shame of this limbless body of mine. Oh, how I envy you. So I want you to tell me, young wolf, those beautiful limbs of yours, what feats of fighting prowess are they capable of? He's showing interest in my body?
I never knew. I had no idea that all of you snakes had it so rough.
Is he really trying to empathize with me?
Hey, how you doing? Me, I'm doing good. Welcome to my video. I got a new intro. Hip hip hooray. I'm happy about it. It's pretty good. Pretty nice. I made it myself. I ain't buying no dumb shit like that. I don't make money off this shit, so I'm not buying any content. If I can make it, I can make it. If I can't, then fuck it. But yeah. So, Lego Sheep from B-Stars got an anime figure from, I believe, Mega House. It's very cheap. It was about $100, I believe, or maybe $95. It was pretty cheap, surprisingly. The detail is amazing. It's very simple, very basic. Maybe they will do more characters in the future and make them all connect with each other, because what's his face already got one, the deer. He had one before Lego Sheep. What the fuck was that noise outside? Hopefully you didn't hear that. But yeah, hopefully they do more characters in the future. I think we can hope, because the anime is amazing. You know, story wise and all that good shit. Get good characters, you know. But yeah, me, I love the character. I really fuck with him, especially as an adult, surprisingly. More than as a kid or a teenager or whatever, you know. But yeah, I really like the character. He reminds me a lot about me, especially for being, you know, big, tall motherfucker, you know. Me, I'm a big dude. I'm a tall dude too, so everybody sees me. I love the character. I could talk about him all day. I probably will do one day. But yeah, the character is amazing. The figure is amazing. Get good shit by Mega House. Mega House really did a great job. Sorry for swearing for people who don't like swearing, but I swear a lot in my personal life. If you've seen my older videos, you know I was like telling people, hey, I swear a lot. I'm sorry. But yeah, this figure is really amazing. Coming out behind me is, you can see a very, very great looking maid character. She's coming out next, probably. Because, I bet you come, that's amazing. That's great. So, I got a pop-up array to do left, and her, a sky suit figure. If you know, you know. If you don't know, you don't know. But she's sexy as hell. She's one of my girls. Not girls, but girls, you know. The holy girls, you know. The thing you want to buy when you see it. Also, you saw her go for like $300 online, which surprised the shit out of me, because I got her for about $240 or something. She is a pre-owned, by the way. I think 240, maybe 250. But yeah. Anyway, this video is very short. Thanks for watching the video. Take care of yourself. Enjoy the rest of the B-roll footage. I'm out. Take care of yourself. Thanks for support. Love you. Bye.
Thank you.